yes, freaking to the Empress. Freaking, look how pretty this place is, though. I love it. It's so pretty. You know what I just realized? I totally forgot to eat dinner. Like, that was a thing that didn't happen. I've just been drinking soda and eating a thing of Parmesan bites. Frog Raider, you lost! You lost the bet! Pop-Tarts all around. Ooh, I'm almost out of water. I should maybe have some more pop. Oh, man. Let's see. Is there anything that will point me in the direction? You are in the shipping, yep! The shipping alone is going to cost a fortune. Yeah, yeah! Mouse, little mouse, get out of the way. Okay, it's under the keep somewhere, right? It's like a wall you gotta jump through. Approach the tunnel from the south side of the keep. For reals? Can you even get to the south side of the keep? You are one mosaic piece from finishing the western approach and you hate that? Yeah, you are dedicated. Dedicated. I think the what was it? I can't remember what area that I finished the mosaic on. It might have been the western approach, or I think it was the Hissing Waste actually. Yes. Yeah, there you go. We'll settle for an IOU till you lose a bet and call it even. Nice. Freaking, how do you approach this place from the south? I guess, whatever is down. It's the quarry, though. This is gonna be a pain.
Good. Maybe.
Maybe. I hate the extremely vague ones that repeat. They're very annoying. It's funny to me to see, like, semi-green things. It must... I think that's right, though, wasn't it? The snow came in quite suddenly, actually. The river, the Elf's Blood River, froze up quite suddenly. Caused a lot of problems. So I guess it's maybe not a surprise that there is still some greenery underneath the snow. You have to look up where the last piece is. Man, you're so cool, you might as well. Well, there was like a door. I kind of remember a door going off to the right. Maybe I'm crazy though. Am I getting out or am I not? I am. Okay. Holy crap! Look at that massive wolf statue! Jeez! Wow. Let me out! That's the biggest wolf statue I've ever seen. I keep turning around being like, Solace, what do you think, Solace? But I don't have Solace. I'm trying to branch out. I'm trying to let other people talk, but freaking heck, if Iron Bull just refuses to open his mouth. Oh my gosh, how do I get out of here? Oh, that's the... Okay. Let me out. Let me out, let me out, let me out. What? I'm like looping back in on myself. Okay, let me out. Let me out over here. I'll just approach from the south. From outside. Oh, man. I might be risking it if I have another pop right now. I tend to have somewhat of a caffeine intolerance, unfortunately. More than 2 soda cans a day makes things very unpleasant for me. I get very nauseous. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Trying to approach the keep from the south. Shoot. No, I'm not gonna worry about it right now. Not even gonna worry about bringing black wall right now. That's right, there's like a tower nearby. It's like locked. Yeah, this tower.
There might be something here. Better take a closer look.
Villagers freed. What? What? Oh, have I stumbled? I've stumbled upon a thing. Dang it. He like looked down at his chest like, what is that?
Die!
Die. No uncertain terms. Dorian! Dorian, I've got your back.
We need to retreat!
You need to retreat, eh?
I can do this all day!
I'm so glad, Dorian. Where's this guy? Alright, Bull got one. Cassandra's probably already in the compound. Yep. Where you at? Soldier boy.
You have to help us. They'll turn us into those things.
No worries, dude. I got you. I still can't get over the weed. Yeah, what was that? Like, was it a person? Was it like a spirit? Like, I don't even. Was it a gnome? Like, I just can't stop picturing a gnome.
You have to help us.
Don't worry about it, bro. Don't worry about it, bro.
Things.
If Cole were here, he would approve.
Red Templar
Lieutenant Cole approves anyway!
This won't stop until they're dead.
Okay. I remember that being odd. You like cutscenes for no apparent reason? South, we're heading to the... Am I gonna be going straight through the... I am basically gonna go straight through the quarry. Nice. I was kind of hoping to maybe avoid it, but it looks like the only way to avoid it is going to rescue all these villagers first. Oh, buddy. Alright. Freaking, we'll do the Empress main quest while we're here. Oh, hello! Hello. I'm gonna free the villagers first. I've actually usually free the villagers first in fear of maybe leaving them to get killed by Templars. Azure granite. We're being used to tile the bathing chambers of Lady Mantillion's summer estate. How lovely. Oh wait, let's click on the people. Oh shoot, there's some up there. I know, Cole is great like that. He really is. It's kind of great. I like that, like, of all people, it's Cole who does it like that. Except for like big decisions, right? People will make their feelings known. I actually really miss how they would actually vocalize their approvals or disapprovals. Oh, those. Oh, it's those ones. Oh, okay, shoot. And like origins and stuff. It's actually really awkward, I think, to not have them vocalize something. Otherwise, it's just like they're like staring at me disapprovingly. Oh, me? Oh, that is so cute of you to say. I just can't even handle how cute that was. I'm gonna run away. Oh, that's right, they said it. I said it like that. I'll grow a crystal garden in your... Who is that? What is that? You're a lieutenant. Whoa. Yikes. Wow. Like, wow. Wow. These guys, these like commoners are just like still working. You are free. Run away. Freaking, I am getting so much tier 3 stuff.
Break the locks, please.
I'm going. You are done with the Western approach forever.
Are all the cages open?
No, I'm working on it, guy. I can only be in so many places at once. I wish you could send out like your companions to do little quests. Like, I really love the new comic book, the Mage Killer one. Like, Dorian gets sent out to like the Western approach, or, like the Hissing Wastes, to help out.
The Bin Hasrath are a lot like your seekers, Cassandra.
Ah!
I highly doubt that.
Maintaining justice in the ranks, operating under a veil of secrecy, investigating corruption and threats to the order, and we deal with it all so quietly. Most people never notice.
Woohoo!
Interesting. Though we do not break the minds of our prisoners.
We'll keep at it. You guys will get there.
Oh! Oh! Battle! Fight! 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 Who would win? Cassandra. That was interesting. 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 Totally losing my voice. Ooh, we can approach from the top. Last time I approached from the bottom. The song cannot be denied. I'm afraid it can't anymore. Whoa! What was that you just tossed at me? Holy crap! Oh, do the thing. Do the thing. Oh, okay. I forget. Sometimes I don't always have enough. I'll throw a crystal garden in your skull. I love that. It's the best. Like, that's like legit, like, my new favorite thing to say. I don't even mind that they keep repeating it. It just sounds so cool. Is there somebody alive in there? No? Okay, good. Dorian, for not being a night enchanter,
they'll turn us into those things.
Is very front linesy. You can threaten Bull with Cassandra when you hire him? No way!
They took so many of us.
Must not have ever brought Cassandra with me to pick up Bull. Interesting. Okay, what's up here? Something's yelling at me. Can I help you? Yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes, yes. Ha ha ha. Whoa, guy! He's like, I'm safe up here. I will not survive this. The red crystals. I pray Lynette does not mourn for me long. I don't deserve her love. I swear we've read this guy before who was writing to a Lynette. Ah. Okay. I remember this letter. You don't need her with you. It's just a threat that you can make. Oh, shoot. I guess I never really, I don't ever threaten Bull. I'm like, what? No, I'm not gonna threaten the large, giant Kunari. I'm always an elf, right? I'm like, I am not gonna threaten this giant Kunari right in front of me. Why would I do that? That is folly. Folly. I guess there's not really anything up there, probably. So we can... No. We can go up here and get a letter. That's right. Pretty sure. Unless this wasn't the way we came. Maybe. Actually, it might have been. I can't remember. Severite! Oh, and I guess when I was a human, I don't think I threatened him either, because my human's pretty easygoing. Nope, it's right. Alright, this is the way we came. We gotta go into the mine. Where are these guys, though? Are they in the mine, too? Dawnstone! I love that I have Bull and Dawnstone armor right now. Dodgy! Dodgy, dodgy, dodgy! Detonate! Throw a crystal garden in your skull. I think that's a really cool way to insult somebody. Oh, I think I missed all of those! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, take a chill pill, bro! Oh god, there's somebody in front of me, I did not realize. Oh no! Good. Whoever did that interrupted him from growing that guy. I feel like they would lose more soldiers to attrition than they would, like, benefit having them like this. Oh yes, the Kunari she made. It was quite beautiful. She made a very nice female Kunari. All right, beeping, beeping, beeping.
Break the locks, please.
Okay. There's a lot of stuff beeping at me.
Are all the cages open?
No. Freaking, I'm gonna max out Cole's approval on this. I believe whatever the thing is up there. There we go. My fellow captains. Considering how many nights we lost in a failure at Theronfall. I've seen Inquisitor Lavellan himself heading towards the Dales. Showing we've forgotten our brothers and sisters lying dead in Theronfall. You brought it on yourselves. But it's still sad. Still sad. Oh yeah! Yay! Finished Varric's quest. Excellent. Where did that one go? Like, did I, like, somehow miss that one? Because I'm going to, like, go all the way back. I'm going to, like, well, actually, hold up. Hold up, guys. Hold up. Let me climb up here. I should be able to get to it. Oh, it's a new picture, Ashley. Sweet. What are you guys just Templars? guy took damage trying to damage me. Take that. You guys are free too. That guy looks tired. Very tired. Mining is not an easy business, especially for people. Well, I guess a lot of these people were perhaps used to it, to the mining lifestyle, but seeing what happens to your. Ooh, a darkspawn sickle. It's a dagger. Nice. Seeing what happens to your friends, you know, like your friends and family members in this place would definitely make it tiring to work here. I thought this was like the main encampment of Templars in here, but I guess you just gotta go deeper into the mine. Because this is where I distinctly remember seeing that thingy right there, and it's like, oh, buddy boy. Hey! Hey! Are you the... Who's the knight captain? None of you? Alright then, you're going to die first.
You have to help us.
I totally will, guy. Don't even worry about it. Ah, yes, the horns were like, yeah, I've been through a lot. It's tempting to make a hornless Kunari, but at the same time, it's like... Freaking, this is the only character I get to make that can have horns! Like, ever! In the history of ever!
You have to help us!
I will, oh my gosh, chill out.
Things. Have you freed everyone?
I am interested to see how a Kunari reacts to Bull, and how Bull reacts to a Kunari. Oh, let's hope this doesn't crash the game again. Ooh, nice! She looks really good. Oh my gosh, she's so pretty! I love the scars. He took a break to play Origins. Man, I've been playing video games all day, Ashley. I didn't think I was going to be going this long either. Holy crap. Somebody asked once if I was doing a 12-hour stream. I think I'm working my way to that at this point. Jeez Louise. That's insane. Read the notes. No one will miss them, just, you know, their friends and family. Mentor delivered the supplies at last. Red raw lyrium, Yep. Interesting, the Venatori are like, I don't want to deal with that. No, thank you. You fell asleep. I was actually wondering, Lemon Z. I was like, oh man. I was like, I almost said it. I was going to be like, oh, I bet you Lemon Z fell asleep. And then I was like, nah, she's probably just reading or something. Playing her own game. Nope, you fell asleep. I am currently trying to get... Well, I'm finishing up the quarry because the only way to approach the southern side of the keep is to do the... Basically do the quarry thing. So I gotta get the quarry done to go to the keep. At least that's what it seems like. I keep trying to get there and I keep running into more Templars and stuff. I gotta get it done. I gotta get these guys done. Oh wait, you guys don't have any. Oh hey, whoa.
Please help me.
You don't seem well. What's wrong?
The red crystals. I can feel them. At the tips of my fingers, beneath my nails, under my eye. I know what happened. I have a letter for my love. Would you please it in the hollow of the marked tree by the river? When he returns from the war, he'll know to look there. Let him hate me and move on.
That's sad. I remember this quest. I don't know if I ever actually completed it, because I didn't like the sound of it. As you approach the keep, there's a side bit. You can go down to the left! You can decide whether your merc band is mix humans or just Canari. That's cool! That's really cool. So I've been doing this for no reason, Lemonsy!
Have you looked everywhere?
Dang it! I was like in the keep for a while, and then I couldn't freaking get out. So then I was just like, okay, and I went to a place outside the keep. And then I tried to go to the southern end, and then...
No Canari would accept a Davinta mage so easily. Unless it was a ruse. When should I expect a knife in the back?
You ever use that fancy magic of yours to burn down a dormitory full of kids?
Not today.
Then I wouldn't worry. A lot of other people need a knife in the back first.
Not today. Dorian. Oh, Dorian. I messed up. But you look like... Yeah, Frog Raider! I depend on you to lead me down the right path! Nope, I was having loads of fun. Yeah, okay, I'm coming. I love it when the villagers just yell at me. A knife in the back, Liberty! Go back to sleep! Oh, Dorian is mine. None of that. None of that flirty talk between Bull and Dorian. He's mine. You cannot have him. He's mine. Is the guy dead yet? You guys seem like you're trying really hard, but it's just not quite working out. I remember this guy. He, like, didn't move at all. He just, like, stays in there. Speak with Mistress Poulin. Make sure no one sees you. Yikes. So she was. That's a hard decision right there, that one. Judge the prisoner. All right. Freaking, I don't even have to... Where are you guys going? Where are you going, Dorian? What's up here? Huh? Cool, I have a judgment though. Looks like, maybe. Oh, I have one more Templar lieutenant to take care of, though. Dang it! While I'm here, freaking... Where's he at, though? Where he at? I should know better. No, Frog! No! The more the merrier! Let it say! No! I'm very selfish. I share not. Oh, wow, I did it. But it was a lot of stamina. Owie. Dorian, protect me. Jeez, that didn't like work at all on you. Okay, I'll just circle you, guy, with my arrows. Done. Roma! How long has this been going on? Almost 12 hours. We have been here all day, Roma. I officially started at about noon. And there were a couple instances of like having to shut down for a little bit. But we've basically been going since noon. For me, yeah, it's about 10 hours. I don't know what it is. I didn't think I could do this, but there have been people here the whole time. And I don't know. I've just somehow been in this like crazy ability to play Dragon Age all day. Which freaking is the best, but we started Jaws of Akan. Is it in here? Where currently I think she started. I started about 8 or 7 p.m. European time. What a creepy cave. And Bull's little ability is kind of creepy. What is this little secret cave? Yeah, man. We've been going for so long. It's been great. I mean, this is what I would have liked to have done anyway with my day. Ashley's been playing all day, too. Oh, is it? Oh, I remember this being very confused by this. I don't know if I ended up finding... Is there like a Veilfire rune here, or? I think there is a Veilfire rune. This is so long ago, you forgot. We've been here for days. Eee! Lemon's is excited. We're doing the flower crown for Lemon. Wait. I heard that. Where'd you go? Where you at? I heard it. It beeped at me. There it is. Give it! Tell me! Give it! Move! Bull, get your fat butt out of the way! Ooh, I got a frost rune. Nice. Climb up past the archway. This isn't actually the Jaws of Akan DLC! This is actually, this is the Empress. we started out with Jaws of Akan. It's great. If you haven't played Jaws of Akan, I totally recommend it. It's great. I love it. It's one of my favorite. It's my favorite DLC. Past this archway? This is all I've got. Oh, but is there like a secret here or something, right? This isn't a DLC, it's a general waster. It's a waste of your time, egg. Approach town from the south side of the keep. And the entrance is found to the left of the Veilfire torch at the end of the tunnel behind an illusionary section of rock. To the left of the Veilfire torch over here. Through here. In there. Come in here and do this. Talon needs to come in. Where do we? Oh god, where is it? Where are you? Dorian, there you are, Dorian. No, Talon. No. Okay, fine, you can have some Veilfire too. Dorian's like, oh, I found it. Go this way. And Talon's like, yes! We're finally gonna get there. If Talon doesn't get stuck. It has to be Talon. He has to get it for Dorian. Yes! Okay! Whew! Ha! Did it! Yeah, you did! You missed some great... It was a really weird quest to get Lemonsy left up the white wall that's raised by... Oh, Dorian's torch was, like, floating. Woo! What is this place? Oh my gosh! Yeah, you had to jump on this little tiny cave, Roma! And it was like... It was the weirdest thing! A voice comes out of it, and you gotta give it 10 crystal grace, and... I don't even know. It was very strange. I feel like I've been here before, but I couldn't have been here before. Where... I feel like this is a never-ending cave! Does this end? Ever? Does it have an ending? Oh my gosh! Ah! Oh my gosh, it does! What is this way?
This is it! Take it! Use it! I'm going... laughing all the way.
What? I feel like I just released the Mad Hatter. Oh my gosh. Pounding on this poor wee dude's home like, give me flower. It was really funny, Roma. Did you hear that voice though? That guy's voice, he was like with us the whole time? That's creepy. I'm creeped out. Arden Blossom! Dorian! You're gonna get the blossom! Yay! Dorian! Oh, look out! Take it! Grasp the flowers! Look at him in all his glory! So cute! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I have to get a close-up. Behaviors. Oh my gosh, he's beautiful! Oh, I totally have to get Dorian some rockin' armor now to match this thing. You are weeping! Frog Raider is weeping! So beautiful! Lemonsy's weeping for the beauty! He's beautiful! I cry every time! I love it. I have got to get some armor now. Oh, we gotta get some, like, I don't even know, like blue, white and blue armor. Dorian! You're so beautiful. This is Talon's gift to you, Dorian. In this cold wasteland, I have found this flower crown for you. No words. Larry just hasn't said anything. He's like, no words. This is a really weird place, though. Whee! Wow, that was a weird death cry. Hold up. Pink crop top armor! No! And it's really good, too! I didn't actually look at the specific, the specific thingies. Oh, toss that. Toss that. I'm never gonna use it. Where's Dorian? Okay, here's the description, right? So I said to the fellow, you want a what? It turns out I heard him right the first time. A helmet of flowers, he said, with a vein of lyrium running through it to keep the flowers alive. I thought for sure it had to be some elven thing, something for frolicking the woods. But no, it's for a duel, he said. Bloody Orleans. Dwarven pride demanded I make the thing effective at least. What? 24% Sunder when hit. That's really good, and it's got a 40 armor rating. There is a moth flying, Ashley! Oh, all of a sudden, she's like, yeah, pink crop now. Ah, there's a moth! Moths are gravitated to beauty. Dorian's gonna be followed by moths then, and butterflies. Wow, this is beautiful. I definitely gotta get Dorian some rad armor. Oh my gosh. I know, right? It's got like a lyrium vein running through it. But, you know, whatever. Friggin', that's amazing. That is amazing. No, these are all crap. All these things, they're crap. I got so many things. Oh wait, no, dark spawns. Oh well, that's fine. It's a flower hat, though. Safety is a secondary concern. No, safety is imbued into the flower crown because it is a flower crown. I feel like I've been to a place similar to this, but I've never been in this area. I've never seen that before. Sunder is from the thorns. Yeah, like you smack him and you're like, ow! But I know, I actually saw that. It said, it says only elf, human, and, dwarf. Where is it? Elf, dwarf, or human. Why can't, a canary would be so cute. Why did you, I really question sometimes why they restrict some things. The canary seem to get really shafted on things sometimes. I know that they were a late addition to the game, but still. Something like this, something like a flower crown would look so cute on a canary. Looks so cute. Look at this. Look at this fake wall. Whoa. It made a weird sound too when we go through it. It's like that's funny because I have been down this hallway and I found the Veilfire room, but I never ever found that. I know, right? You'd pay to see a canary wearing that? I would. I want to get Dorian some nice armor now. What's the armor that Dorian is in that's like, it's like short. Let's see, that's like a, maybe Dorian armor. Dragon Age Inquisition. Maybe your angry and overly hateful canary mage wants to wear a pretty flower crown. What if she just sees it one day and her heart goes, oh, I never knew I wanted this. But now I do. A canary frolicking through the fields. Now you have to do all this. Sarah looks really cute in it. I think I've seen a picture of her with it on. She's uber duper cute. I am not putting Dorian in a crop top.